vaccines have been produced in less than 1 year of COVID-19. No vaccine for HIV, malaria, for cancer, for headache, and for several other diseases that are killing us. We don't have vaccine. They want to use the vaccine to introduce the disease that will kill you and us. God forbid. We should draw our mind back to what happened in Kano. What happened in Kano? Pfizer vaccine, or polio vaccine, that crippled and killed our children. We have learned our lessons. If they say they are taking vaccine in the public, allow them to take their vaccine. But if you may wish to take the vaccine, I wish you well. I say don't take the vaccine. But if you want to take the vaccine, open your eyes before you take the vaccine.
Thank you.